Rock and roll.
Ah, the little prince and princess. Let me see. Only 6 months old, no one has seen the faces of Rock and Roll until now.
Oh, is that heaven? Look, you're so good. And they're all dressed up.
They are. I've tried to doll them up for you.
Hold up the only baby picture of Mariah, and there is an unmistakable likeness between mother and son. Could either of the twins inherit their mother's magical voice?
Who's gonna take your place? There ain't nobody in bed. Oh, Rocky, Rocky, we belong together. Is that what we do? We belong together. I think we do.
Nick, you said recently that you want your children to do something greater than entertainment.
I think society puts too much on entertainment and entertainers. They praise them like their royalty, especially in America, when it should really be about the teachers or, you know, the doctors. I want them to be able to sing as beautifully as their mother. I want them to be able to play instruments and everything, but I want them, like, go get a PhD.
It's kind of one or the other sometimes.
I hope not.
You gotta do the music thing
first.
They
got little geniuses. They can do it all.
No, they're incredible, but I will say that they really respond to music.
But I want to make sure we get education first, that's all.
What does this marriage and these babies give you?
My family gives me everything. Unconditional love means the world to me. I mean, it's completion.
It's just love. It's a beautiful place to be.